Well, it's a pleasure to have Frank Marzullo in for Jeff Creighton tonight. And Frank, terrific day out there.
Oh, great night, too. You and I were returning back from supper earlier. Windows open in the car. Folks are out and about. That nice breeze tonight. Hope you get outside and enjoy it. If you did not, you have a couple days to enjoy the beautiful weather right through the holiday weekend. You know, let me give you the weekend breakdown here tonight at 10. The summer heat's going to return over the next couple of days. Tomorrow, it's going to be warm, but it's going to be comfortable. Tomorrow's textbook spring, everybody. Mid-70s, a lot of sun. However, Sunday and Monday, I've got some of that humidity working back in, especially on Monday, and that could fuel a few thunderstorms for us going into your Memorial Day holiday on Monday afternoon. I'll break down the timing here in a second. Let me get you outdoors tonight. We take you outdoors to Kings Island and our Banshee Cam Park closing up for the night. 69 degrees, a light breeze. Hey, Soak City, the water park opening tomorrow, the new petting zoo. Make your way to the park tomorrow or Sunday. It's going to be packed, but it's going to be great weather for it. That is for sure. Radar picture is quiet right now here at 10 o'clock. Notice our clouds are breaking up, too, and that's going to help our temperatures fall overnight. We're at 64 at our international airport. This number will start falling pretty quickly. I think we'll get down in the low 50s in northern Kentucky. Outlying areas tonight get down to about 47, and then we set up a beautiful day tomorrow. Just pick your city. Florence, you're at 78 tomorrow. Lawrenceburg, near the casinos, I've got you at 81, Aurora at 77, and here in Cincinnati, downtown, 76, and a whole lot of sunshine. So what's happening? Well, high pressure, I call it the bubble of no trouble, keeps us sunny and dry, and around this high, you have a clockwise spin, so a nice southern flow. Let me put it into motion. Follow your timestamp here, top of your screen, 5 p.m. tomorrow. We are sunny, we are dry, we're looking great. Notice this rain trying to work in just is not going to win the battle, so it's going to stay to our west for now. Through Sunday, the one thing you'll notice, a little more cloud cover, and then as we work into your Monday, not a washout, parades Monday morning, nice and dry. However, by Monday afternoon, this is 2-3 o'clock, humidity's increasing, and we're going to start running that risk for some thunderstorms. Let's break down that 7-day forecast now from Fox 19 and Weather Now. We're looking at 76 tomorrow, a perfect afternoon heading out to the Taste of Cincinnati. Going to be a little chilly in the morning. But look at this. Yeah, 70 degrees at noontime. Maybe you're going for a falafel at lunch by 6 o'clock. We're at 75 degrees. Going to be a great day across greater Cincinnati. Now, Sunday, a lot of pools opening. Now, let's face it. Not everybody has a heater, so the water's going to be a little cool. But if you want to try to brave it, Sunday is going to be the perfect day for the pool. 11 a.m., 73 degrees. By 2 p.m., you're at 81. And that UV index, going to be at a 6. You'll burn in less than 15 minutes on Sunday. So keep that in mind. It's a little reminder. Get the sunscreen going here. Monday, now, that's the day, of course, we're honoring what this weekend's all about. 85 degrees. Parades in the morning looking dry on your Memorial Day. We're at 73 at 10 a.m. Humidity, you're going to feel it. It is going to be sticky around the collar, that's for sure. I've got us at 85. And by 3, 4 o'clock, thunderstorms working on in. Tuesday, Wednesday, more storm chances here. And then we dry it out going into Thursday and Friday. A really good looking 7-day forecast over the next 7 days. And of course, you can always grab that forecast on your mobile weather app. It's a free download, and hit update. If you're like me and you have like 18 updates on your cell phone, hit update. We refresh the weather app. I think you'll like it. Radar pictures, forecast, current conditions, and storm alerts, and lightning detection at your fingertips. Scott?
Frank, you are a bubble of no trouble. Thank you very much. A big